Hello. The VWOD for today is going to be a circuit workout. You're going to start with the farmer's carry. You're going to use the jugs today. You're going to go to the end of the building and back, holding those jugs, keep those hands closed. And then after that, you're going to do walking lunges, 30 total, with or without dumbbells. If you do use dumbbells, make sure you use a weight that you can continue to do the lunges throughout the entire cycle and not take breaks during the lunges due to too heavy of weight. After those lunges, you'll do an exit run, the exit sign and back. That's going to be approximately like 0.15, 0.75 of a mile. Then you'll come inside, do 250 meters on the row machine, then you'll bust out 12 push-ups and 6 pull-ups. You're going to cycle through those 6 exercises for 30 to 45 minutes. I'm going to let you all decide today how long you want to do that for. A lot of times we'll do a 30-minute AMRAP. Today I'll let you decide between 30 and 45 minutes, somewhere in between there. And that's today's VWOD.